All right. We're going to see how this goes. Okay, it sounds like my sound is working, so I've muted. I'm trying to see what I can do about the feedback for 1 second. All right. Well, I'll be hearing myself in my ear, but we'll see if I can figure out a way around that. All right, well, we'll give it a go. Hello, and welcome. Let's see if I can get the sound working here. So pop them in if you can hear the audio. All right, you're probably hearing my voice, but I don't know if you're hearing the sound of the game. If you're not, we'll figure something out. But for now, we're going to get going. We're going to start a new game in a randomized run. And I'm going to speed through a little bit at the beginning. And as you can tell, it's definitely randomized, as that is not the Pokemon that usually pops out when Professor Birch is talking to us. So, away we go. Call ourselves Hap here. First time I'm ever streaming something, obviously, so we're going to troubleshoot things as we go along. So you guys would really help if it pops something in chat if you can't hear. How's sound? Can you hear anything from the chat? I always wondered this. Why were you riding in the back of the car, the truck? All the way from Johto. Do, 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 do. A bit on the quiet side for the mic. All right, one sec. Wonder if I'm just not talking loud enough. My mic isn't right next to my face, so I'm gonna move it a little bit. Is that better? We set our clock. Can you hear in-game sound or not? All right. Yeah, usually if I'm recording something, I'm also sharing that sound at the same time. I have to worry about this. Now, oh my gosh, Houndoom, Shelgon, or what? Oh my god. Oh my god. How can I not pick this? How? Oh my god. I mean, I love this pupper, and this is really interesting, but like, oh my god. Oh my god. I'm picking it. It has crappy moves for the most part, but it can like anything. Can I not pick it? I swear this wasn't rigged. I swear. I tested a couple out to make sure that the settings were gonna work, and I didn't check this one beforehand. Oh my god.
I love you.
Streamer life is so real. First stream, you stream. Oh my gosh. What should we name him? Them. Also, good luck with your campaign. What do we name you? We're just gonna call it Lucky. Because that is the most lucky thing that I can possibly think. There's some kind of delay going on. I don't know if you're hearing me when things are actually happening for me. Oh no, I'm just hearing it after the fact. Okay, this is weird. I gotta figure out how the sound thing works, so I might talk to you about that. Oh my gosh, let's take a look. Now I did randomize a whole bunch of stuff to start, so there's area 1 randomizations and item randomizations, and they all start with random item and random abilities and random movesets. Randomized. Okay. Yeah, I'll figure it out with that. Maybe I'll do some other music. So this Mew named Lucky has bold nature, liquid ooze containing causes injuries. So nobody better to leech life Lucky. And he's got leftovers. That is so freaking lucky. Like the only thing that matter was like a shell or a lucky egg or something like that. Oh my goodness. I'm so amped about this. And of course the only move that he has is a game. So fires Blu-ray, power 65. Beautiful. I still cannot believe. Now I don't have yet, so hang on. But their area 1-2 like 3 Pokemon that you can find in this, and one of them is Ho-Oh. Oh my god. I'm gonna forget it. I know, right? Oh my god. Legend Emerald. I swear I didn't rig this. I don't even know if I'm up rigging this. Like, I don't think I'm doing that. I honestly don't think. I don't understand. Of course, the other one's electric. So I think a 50-50 shot is the Pokemon in the area is really low, that it'll be an electric. Hopefully, it is down with one side beam. That's nice. I don't want to lose immediately. Yeah, there we go. That's what I thought. I'm gonna get some levels. Holy crap. I don't even know what to say. What do you, I mean, I was definitely going to pick the Houndoom until I saw the third option there. I don't know, man. I don't know if free post. Now I'm a win, so I will be using items in battle, but I will not be using any revives to get a Houndoom later. Unfortunately, I won't be able to do any damage because it's dark type, so maybe not. Oh shoot, is he gonna have a Houndoom? Am I gonna get locked? Am I gonna get soft locked here? No. Oh no. Oh no, he's gonna do me. He's soft locked. I'm gonna lose. No. That doesn't have to move. Okay, we're gonna struggle. God. This is nerve wracking. I got the leftover. Oh my god. I can't. No. I mean, thanks. No. You know, it's freaking. I mean, like, how could. It died. F's in chat. The stream. Is the stream still on? Because very late. Yeah, it was close. Let's see. Helps. Or at least close some windows. Porygon. I've never gotten an exemplar. Now I want to make sure that the start. I feel like it's not going to get very much. grind the early game. PP, which is unfortunately. Here we go. Yeah, I know. That was, I did that on purpose. Here's hoping that we can avoid things here. Sort of doesn't work if, so, oh, there's a blast burn. Crap. This is an extreme speed. I know that we missed it really the first time, but I feel like this is extenuating circumstance, and I think in the future. Whatever we get next, definitely going to Pokemon. On the first try. Got new shoes myself. I'm going to go through the bottom. Definitely need some new shoes of my own. And then I can go. If I had Pokemon, it'd be like. Oh, whoa. What is it gonna be? Oh, no, no, no. Strike. You get the answer to my bit. Five Pokeballs, the chances of actually catching them are pretty low. But hit things will kill. Okay. Fingers, hold in down. Oh, dear. Catch this up. Jiggle. I am fag, no. So do we try? Use them all and try? I think so. See if come on. Yay! We got an electric team. Setting is a bow, but I will take it. I will take it. Violent powers spark. Might not be in the area where I live. Alright, time to name it. Time to name it. Violent shower of. To me, usually reserved for like a fire type, but you know, fire. It's dex entry. Okay. Now, remember that randomness is things than just Pokemon. We'll see. Usually, dex have spark as the ability. This one. As you avoid sound base, that's the best, or use uproar, which was unendingly annoying. Vanilla version of these games, which was vaccination. Nothing to do there. But it's experience for here. To the top and get ready right these two ones looking a little flat. Well, press. Oh, opponents, Pokemon are random too, so they're risky. Oh, little baby. Still at a higher level, so we're good. Get ready. And build a baby. Hold your I shove it. Ghost type. Ooh, kick. I forget what that does. So this guy did go straight. I didn't tell that if it went, it should. I need to tell you what tail is. Bug type. Oh, it just raised. Kids ready? Alright, next is buddy do. Right, just see how flares and hope this also last we already got sad about it. But I had to chance lucky. I better catch this now. Tell me right now. Charge. I really wish that Tim used to charge. Ooh! Got our little murder dog over here. He called for another team. No doubt about it. I was going to the electric boy and the scary yet it has freaking cute charm. It's good. The red is cute but very sticky. With insane starting movement of Blackburn or Bunch. How pushes. My boy. And do some vibrations. Someone you see, I don't know who it is. Oh, we're gonna do. Going to the great. Out of chance. Chance. We got the goodest mix. And we got luck. We got luck. We lost last week in insane. But come on. I don't want. Both beginners. I got a puppy. Very lucky. I don't think your name card is going to do a lot. Super. There's not really much. There is the best trainer in the This cute charm is me for him. Stories. This kid, he looked like me. I'm not a big fan. Thought so much. Here's one Pokeball. You have no idea what it means. The noises. It gets really loud. She could skip it. All right, let's on this route. I haven't seen a single Pokemon route yet. We're gonna find out. Okay. I don't know if that's what I set the setting for. I love I have high special defense. I don't know. 65 and lucky. I think lucky you would kill. So we're just gonna go for it. We gonna lucky? Nope. Come on, lucky. Oh, the draw. So that's two attack moves. Very close. Ooh, I win. I like that. Drop my speed. I don't care. I mean, I can put in Nyx. It doesn't have water. I don't know if it's water or not. This good girl. Spot here Lapras earlier and stole Nuzlocke what he's doing in Nigella. So I think a good name to go with Sheila is Laura. Call her Laura. Shedding TM and some TM and whatever the heck and out of our move off. So she has brain dance with I will do that as it is no use to brain on the side do what? Yeah, I randomize a lot. Now I can buy more things. So. Potions. Thank you, TM, for smoking me now a little bit. Because the next route is gonna. That must be why I did this one. I get two additional times. I love Seal, I love Dude. Is this like. I. Here in the world. Crap. I mean, Seals are hackers, but oh my goodness. Don't. That also would have been interesting. I remember the longest that Golden first came out. Also, I'm not about a full size, although I already have a report. No. That scares me. That's crazy. Next thing you know, I see fire on a charger. Oh my goodness. Oh. Well, Laura had a nice one, so this one is not. But look how big it is. I'm gonna be on the team. There it is. The shed skin. Usually, they have. Encounters has up an enemy. Don't count him very much. And it's a pseudo, a rock type. I'm mad about it. This is not against rock. I'm a little scared of what moves it has. We are not super strong. That's the rock. Rock. If, when it's using in my virtually ice typed Pokemon. So we're just gonna. So wiggly tree. Give it a wiggly. And rock. Come on. Oh, nothing. Absolutely nothing. Because that's my last call. Well, so it was not to join the team. All right. Okay. I want to do it. You know, you can't force it. So that's just back on. Oh, Dragon Dance to Lord Atlas. The target. If it uses like Gale Glory, so it can steal your effects more than anything else. That means. Restore. I forget. The full restore level set. Search would work. You do. I mean, lady. Person. No. And if that's fights to add before we get this fish. Let's see fish. That is fish weedle. You need to go take or pokeology. Is like consolidating the meaning of leaving the footprint super fun. Like it was so exciting to see the first time in the game. It's like the least intimidating it could be. Like, there's a not every this. I think it has to do with if I remember right. The fans and foes, yeah. The leader, I need to get rid of that. Like, if I need to. Sometimes I just do it. At least before having a counter. What kind of bugs does it catch? My bugs. Phoenix is going to have a day before boy. I don't care about that moment of that. No. ears a little bit. Alright. Here comes almost another one. A wall rain house. That means this is not a time for mix. I'm gonna come back. Girl. Acid. What kind of it's not going to do a whole lot, but you know, this is the battle of the times. Using a concept. And her so felt so weird now. That's nice. What would be? Cannon? Kitty? Okay, well, it didn't do anything. Laura, straight chilling. Accurate. Let's do one more, and then we'll start throwing some stuff. Okay, so it's a full set of interesting. Alright. I got a ball because I bought 10 balls. Let's start a mirror ball. Same thing. It's just fun. Oh, and he is the voice of he's in the premiere ball. Any ideas on what to name this big boy? He's husky. Tuskies. Tusks may snap off and battle. Holy cow. What a beast. Oh my gosh. What's going on? I mean, like, you can call me or Wallace. Both of the names are. I mean, the king, the song king. Do that. Wow. Big boy. And I love five. He's poison. Poison. What is he doing with those tusks? What? What's happening? He's very intimate. And he's got that. Well, he's. Guy. What a guy. I just caught a brain. I got something and then I found a rock. How does this? How does this the thing? Like, first lucky getting you. Right off left, and then we now have a wall ring that we wrong name King King's Rock. No, about that, you can do what burn ice water. We gotta go here. All right, great. Service. So I get to the point where I have 1-6. We're gonna need to figure out if we keep Laura or if we keep have very, very dense water ice. And I am not in the like that up. Time to get up. There's this dude. I guess he knows. No, I'm not. Oh, is he my researcher? He's wearing a green suit. Like a hairstyle. Alright, let's go. See what I got here? Do you? Good. So I played this for not very effective on the stick. Interesting. I think it's poison type. I actually really like Mary. I think they're very cute. The Amphro's not too bad either. That organized and be able to pick up off the floor. Does this seem right? Does this seem on the other side of the test? I don't know if it has. No. Yeah, I didn't catch it yet. Oh, you missed. Oh, here. That is a bash. I saw one. There it is. Should have skipped her. And her build up. Just meteor abyss. My king people. I want to give, but I don't even want thief. Not particularly. You're so funny. I almost hit that move. Another move. Guess what? Considering sketchy ways that we got it. The gym is. In theory, the gym should have the same type. They're not going to necessarily rock. Doesn't he just give a quick glance at the quick claw? Okay. I want to talk to you. Are not best, as I thought. Slightly about Novel. Oh, they're in for pain. Cannon using bubble back the next turn. That buddy. He's the is a double battle. If they fight, they're going to still be in for. Oh, picks and choose. Now we're gonna be real sorry. But yes. Remove. Minimize. Geez. How small can this bulb get? This didn't be center. Avoided. Oh, I follow. Appreciate it. Totally showed up when people follow me. I did so good. One of the stands from which they are fixed and it's very, very invasive. Run out of right, hit it. Oh no, no. Come on. So we found out right now we're in the Rustboro's gym, and we found out that the Rustboro gym is our gym. This hydro thing. I can't handle it. No, come on. Go, let's go. Come on. Hit something. There we go. Finally. Those Vulpix are funky. Very good. The thing that I can better on is it while so let's see. Now that the audio had, hopefully I make it a little bit better. I even make run like I do. For the reason I had to do a test screen, so I went to a test screen. So just to get the beginning, but order and the reason it's an alter mute. Not rig that it jumped. And the moves are organized. So you came with the left inventory. We all got a condom that has last torment, a bunch of memento, of course, very cute, cute charm. And we got our aura with her shed skin and hands, icy. And then our latest guest was Big Boy King, our Wall Rain, Hydro Cannon, Acid, Bubble. He's got poison for some reason. So it's gone. We did, but in the process of trying to capture Nick's Blast Burn and Flare. So, baby, with a monkey and I'm gonna do this right now. I need to get a couple more levels on just because we'll start full protection. An encounter with some other people who the honor. But we're gonna fight there first. Next encounter. Have a a nice way in. And then we've got another hour. So all that to say that we're going to get Skitty. Skitty is our encounter for this route. Nice. All right. Well, we're going to catch it on the right. Now when it's going to come handy. I don't know what move there. Uh-oh. Oh, we got this here with a Zubat for some reason. Throw them. They don't need a great ball on this day. All right, now for the cat name. For the cat, she was named after. So, welcome to the team, Violet. Or by a public service. Which is aside from Skullback. That's really sis. She's like anyone. Cyst, skull, frustration. Assault. Well, that one could be a name that Mimi Gillis will be good for. Smell salt. Meat. Very interesting. And then what was the ability again? That's right. And she's the long moves we have got. Amulet. And it's our rest. Switch. Probably going to spend a whole lot of time. Very good. The next. Where did they were killing? Had one. Vulpix should not be allowed to learn minimize. That's bats. Hiker Pokemon? Very interesting. 8 o'clock news. Phoenix. Oh, fake ears. Baby. No one special attack moves. Question. Crunch. The sun's later. New area, reserve tunnel. What is it? Whismer. Out of action. I actually enjoy the video. So I will gladly take this picture. We're going to use my little chip cutter. Didn't move. We're gonna watch me kill this Pidgey. Good. I used to have birds. I'm gonna get a little boy. Tino the T. He didn't look like a Pidgey. A cute Pidgey. A revival. I want to make Violet. Yeah. Oh, check the move. Let's do it. Cute little baby. Smoke reduction. I like that one. DOS. Tina was not dumb though. Hyper Fang and Air. I will take it. Yeah, I'm gonna go here. Battle it, and it's been almost 2 hours, and this is the first stream having still. It's only appropriate. He slaps words with him and won't buy anything. Yeah, it was a dumb little bird. He definitely loved to bite. Thing. He used to listen to me, and then he just said, you could pull him. things. Go get this one. Throwback. Time to go and do it. We know that it's kind of vibes. Which ones? She has, but it'll be alright. I don't expect more to get in this. Learned. Charmander. Thank you. Have a good night. Appreciate it. Let's get my oh my God, buddy. Alright, not always, but as a big version under punch, so we can advantage. Surely fire, of course, guy. It is over. Lucky. Everybody else could be five sacred fires, right? Right? I knew you. My I'm so sorry. My lucky. I feel you. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm right now. I forgot that our type would say but not. Lois. Reprieve. You. And then. Clutch. Oh dear, Aura. It's very tense. Oh my god, we had to set our little base. I told that usually no classes at level 15. Oh, we forgot. And those waves that Aura had shed. I will take whatever that be. That was left with my friend. See, I'm answering. The pirate, what did I expect? I was learning a lot in real life. that are already I'm very no. Sorry. I was having you in the room. Alright. I'm going to end here today. I'm going to run up and get going. It's going to be an hour. Full hours of a very crazy razor. Leave this next one. I'm definitely going to need this one. How can I not with water ice types and our murder are very lucky. What a stream. So thank you and have a good night.